Well, Clive, it looks like you're going to need an even bigger sword.
should have stayed at its shell.